I'm coming to you live from the International Volleyball Hall of Fame here in Holyoke, Massachusetts, the birthplace of volleyball. My name is George Mulry. I'm the executive director of the Hall of Fame, and I cannot tell you how excited I am to finally announce our class of 2021. This class has been 2 years in the making as we had to take a pause in 2020 for the coronavirus pandemic, and we are excited to be back again and celebrating the careers and the legacies of nine incredible people. Ladies and gentlemen, that is the International Volleyball Hall of Fame class of 2021. We're really excited to finally celebrate these great individuals and their legacies. I hope that you're able to come to Holyoke, Massachusetts, the birthplace of volleyball, to celebrate with us October 15th and 16th. This is going to be an absolutely amazing event this year. You can find all the information on our website, volleyhall.org. Tickets are on sale now. There will be a live streaming option. Make sure to take a look at our membership program so you can get all the behind the scenes, special interviews and more with our class of 2021 inductees and VIPs. From the International Volleyball Hall of Fame in Holyoke, this is George Mulry, and we can't wait to celebrate with you soon.